I'm speaking with Carrie Lawrenson, who is the lead educator for a pop-up session called Presence that will be available at Bud Miller Park on July 26th. Thank you so much for joining us today. Now, can we start off with telling us what this session helps people with?
Yeah, absolutely. So we designed Presence really based on a few of our other programs that we were already running. So basically what Presence entails and kind of what you can expect when you come on the 26th is it has three components. So the first one being a component of mindfulness. So really working to pay attention on purpose in the present moment. And then we're going to go through some movement. So the movement for Presence is a really kind of approachable, gentle yoga practice. So I lead our yoga at the Nest Project, and my training is in yoga for mental health. So all of the postures that we're going to take you through really are kind of open for anyone. So, and then the third component is reflection. So we'll kind of wrap it up, tie it all together with a journaling component to complete the evening. So three different components in one pop-up, which is kind of exciting for us.
Now, what organizations is the Nest Project partnering up with for this?
Yeah, so we have been really, really lucky to partner with the Thorpe Recovery Center. So we're partnering with the Thorpe to offer this. And then all of the funding has been provided by Project Sunrise through Lloydminster Regional Health Foundation. So we, some of you who are watching maybe have taken part in our Living Well series. So in the spring, we were running some series online, and now we're really lucky enough to gather in person. So we're going to do two pop-ups through the summer, one in July, one in August, both at Bud Miller Park. And then we'll continue again with some fall series that we'll be running through Living Well. So yeah, Thorpe Recovery Center and Lloydminster Regional Health Foundation, Project Sunrise. We've been really lucky to partner with them, and it's been a strong collaboration so far that we're really looking forward to continuing for Lloydminster and surrounding area.
Why did the Nest Project and these other organizations find it important to offer this to the community now?
So really, it is all about kind of setting people up in regards to their well-being. So what can we do? What do we have accessible to us right here, right now, that we can kind of learn to practice? All of the offerings by the Nest Project are things you can kind of do on your own in your own home, not really requiring you to go out and buy anything. And so really the umbrella is around positive psychology that we use. And it was really nice. So we were doing some work with the Thorpe Recovery Center with their staff and with their clients. And we just kind of got talking a little bit about Lloydminster as a city, and again, the surrounding area. And we kind of brainstormed together how we could maybe offer some of these opportunities to the community at low to no cost. We did not want cost to be a barrier for anyone. So that's when we partnered with Lloydminster Regional Health Foundation. And we just really feel like the opportunity to get people to come together, whether it be online or in person, and just talk about wellness and learn some strategies and some tools to practice is a really good opportunity to kind of bring out the best for people in the community.
And you were saying earlier that there will be multiple sessions planned in the future?
Yeah, absolutely. So again, we're going to be offering a second pop-up for Presence in August. And then starting in the fall again, probably starting in October, we'll get back to kind of our regular programming that we were doing. So those were 3-week series that we were offering, and they were online in the spring. And we're really hoping that we can come together in person for some of these opportunities. Again, it's kind of a large area, so I'm sure it'll be a combination of both online and in-person opportunities coming in October.
What time will the session on July 26th be at?
So it's going to be at 7 p.m. So it's going to run from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. And like you had said, it's at Bud Miller Park and right by kind of the picnic shelter. So if you follow the Nest Project or Thorpe Recovery Center, Lloydminster Regional Health, we've provided a little map on kind of how to find us that evening. So we're just really suggesting for people to bring a yoga mat, a journal, and it really is for anyone kind of ages 8 and up. And we we are asking that children be accompanied by an adult, and just again, really looking forward to a chance to come together. And we're going to have the theme surrounding joy, the emotion of joy. So I think it's going to be a really beautiful evening to have a little bit of movement, some mindfulness, and then a little bit of journaling as well.
For people wanting to find more information online, where can they find this for registration and such?
Yeah. So you can go right to our website, which is www.thenestproject.ca. And we have a Join Us tab. And you can just click on that tab, and that's going to give you an opportunity to register as well. Social media. We're on Instagram, The Nest Project Educators, Facebook, The Nest Project. And then again, you can find more information through Thorpe Recovery Center or Lloydminster Regional Health Foundation.
Perfect. Well, once again, thank you so much for joining me today, Carrie.
Thank you.